What's up, guys? It's Zed, and this is episode 9 of the FIFA 23 Create a Club Career Mode with Kaito Norgard. Now, last episode, we were able to reach 100 career goals, and we are just in our third season. We are in our fourth season, if I'm not wrong. Yes, and we are the second half of that season, and we are going to be starting off with a couple matches. I have no idea what they are, but this one against Salernitana is first. I'm not going to play it though, but I'm just going to like work on the training drills basically until I get to a match I want to play, which is most likely going to be this one. I have no idea what this is. It's a Coppa Italia, but I think I might start because we haven't actually won this trophy yet. So I think I might focus on this and also on the Champions League as well. And we also haven't won the league. There's a lot of shit to focus on, to be honest. But I mean, we're really close to getting to the next level. I mean like two more training drills will do it, so I'll just sim to this date so that I would get the training drill down for this week, and then I will probably do the next one on the 17th before the match against Sassuolo. Right, so we drew the match against that team, which sucks. We are currently second, if I'm not wrong. Oh, we actually are first, and Inter Milan has a game at hand. Have no idea who they're playing, who they're going up against. But I mean, I'm just going to be hoping that they do lose their match. We got the player of the month. One thing I'm looking out for is this 89 rating, because I really want to be getting that amount of cash per week. That's going to be really interesting. We are like really fucking rich right now. We have £6 million. That's fucking crazy. We are really close to the next level, so I mean, we might just be able to get to an 88 or even an 89 by the end of this episode. What do you want to do? All right, so I really can't remember. I guess training drill. So I'm going to sim to the 17th, and let's see if we are going to be able to defeat Monza. We should. We are home, so it really shouldn't be a problem defeating them. I just really hope that Inter Milan is actually going to slip up at some point. I'm really curious to see which team. Okay, we're going to be going up against Genoa. That's going to be the first match I'll play. Playable highlights, though. I mean, it's going to suck, because anything can just happen in the playable highlights, but I feel like our team should be able to get the better of Genoa. All right, so we are now in level 35, which means that we have 4 skill points to be able to increase our player. I have no idea what the fuck I want to increase though, but I have the stamina archetype, the acrobat archetype. All right, so I mean, I could work on, I really don't need defending at all. I could work on, I don't really need all of this. I guess reactions would just be the only thing I would be trying to get right now. So I mean, if I have extra stuff I'm not using, then I will just work on the reaction. So this one gets my attacking position to 80. Do I need anything shooting right now? Heading accuracy. Alright, so free kick is going to go to 98 with this. I don't really need my free kick to be that high, to be honest. Volleys, long shots. I think I would work on long shots and penalties. Alright, so long shots on 83 now. Penalties. Yeah, this one will also work on the long shots and penalties. So I think I'm going to do this one. So I'm most likely not going to. Oh, we actually do get to 88. That is really cool. That's really fucking cool, to be honest. Dribbling is on 91, passing is on 82, shooting on 89, pace on 97. Yeah, that's a fucking crazy player right there. And we are just how old? Can't remember how old we are. But we do have 109 goals though, so that's interesting. I really still want to know what his age is, because I think it should be like 21, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, he's 21, and yeah, he just turned 21 in December. Alright, so next match is going to be against Genoa. I want to play that match, but I'm going to simulate to this date just so I can do the training drill. We win Sassuolo 3-1, and then literally I'm going to simulate this normally. Or you know what, I'm going to simulate the Genoa match, because I mean, I want to focus more on the Serie A than the Coppa Italia. But if we do manage to get both of them, that's going to be really cool. We have Liverpool next. That's going to be the first match I will play, the first full match I will play. So for this one against Lecce, let's just do the training drill that comes with this real quick. We are actually first. So Inter Milan did slip up, so we are just like 1 point ahead of them. It's not really all that, but it is something. 89. This guy's keep rubbing the shit in my face. I'm not really interested in that reading book shit right now. Training. And we're actually doing relatively okay, like, on our own, like, with the matches that we're playing, like, outside of the training drill. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but I did change the hairstyle because, I mean, it's growing. And very soon, probably in next episode, I'll be able to, like, get the dreads that I want on him by then. So, I want to simulate this one real quick. Hopefully, we do get a win and a couple goals in the match. We are home, so there really should be a problem. We don't score, but our team does win, so that is still good. Next up, we have Genoa. I wanted to play the highlight of this. You know what? Let me just play it. I mean, it's scary. It's fucking scary, so I'm not going to do that. You know what? Let's just play the highlights. Yeah, let's just be brave and just not... FIFA. Because I'm really scared that they're going to do that shit they always do where I try my best for the entirety of the match, and then at the end, if I've scored like two goals, then they're just going to come ahead and win me 4-2 or something like that. So fucking crazy. But we move. That's what we do. Well, nights like these are just, it's going to be tough. Let me just decrease the volume of the commentator real quick. Audio. Alright. I keep on doing this all the time because I keep on forgetting and shit. So, alright, so we are starting relatively okay. And we have a good solo run for Talisca. That's Talisca, if I'm not wrong. Or it's actually for Chiesa though. And this might be good. Please score it. Thank you. So that is 1-0 to Juventus. And next up, we have a crossing opportunity. The ball is far away from us. And I don't think there's any way the ball can get to us though. Yeah, it's already long gone. Yeah, it's long gone. I couldn't make the most of that. But we're already in the second half. I need to get over two goals. We need to get over two goals in this match because I don't trust them one bit. Like, I don't fucking trust them at all. Alright, so the keeper saves that. We are... Okay, there's a crossing opportunity. It's not really that much of a crossing opportunity, but if he can give it to Talisca and Talisca gives it to me, it will not be crap. I mean, you didn't need to take a fucking touch there, but alright, so we do end up winning the match, so that is good for us. We didn't score, we didn't do anything. Our performance was actually not good at all. I mean, it's only one good chance that we had. I mean, it wasn't really a good chance, but we could have made a good chance out of that, but we weren't able to. So, I mean, the good thing is that we did progress. The bad thing is that we didn't score at all, but we did get the manager objective, so I guess that is good. All right, so that was the round of 16. That was really quick. So I guess the teams in the Serie A start from the round of 16, I guess. I have no idea how it works, to be honest, but whatever, winning the stage of the tournament, alright. Yeah, we didn't do really well in that match, so our overall is not going to increase at all. But what do we have next? The match against Bergamo Calcio. I think I'm going to play that. Then we're out of the transfer window now. We lose against fucking Cagliari. Next up, we have Hellas Verona away from home. We do win it 3-0. And then now we have the match against Bergamo Calcio. There's going to be a training drill real quick. And, well, let's look at this before we go for the training drill. Victory in the derby. New player arrived. Who's the new player? Tomori. Alright, so that's pretty okay. Anyways, training drill real quick before we go into the match. We are back to the starting 11. I can't believe we actually dropped out of the starting 11 there. That's sad. That is fucking sad. But we're going to be playing the playable highlights once again for this match. And I'm hoping that we are able to have a much better performance than what we did in the last one. Alright, so we are at the Juventus Stadium, the Allianz Stadium, whatever they call it. We're going up against Atalanta. And I really want us to win. What are my objectives? 7.0 and half to 7.5. Complete two passes, get at least one goal or assist. Alright, so I'm looking for a goal in this match. hopefully we do get one. Atalanta is not going to be a pushover side. Like they have already fucking scored, and now we have a solo run, which is not going to help me out at all here. Let's try and give this to Chiesa and try and get this to me, and he does not get it to me for some reason. Man completely fucks the whole thing up. But we have another solo run for myself here. I feel like this is the match where we're going to get knocked out. But, I mean, we are not going to lose this chance at all, are we? No, we are not. No fucking way we're going to lose that. So that is one goal, and they're most likely going to score another goal before we get our next chance. But, alright, so it's still 0-0, and we have a crossing opportunity for Juventus. Alright, so let's see if we can get on the end of this. It's going to be really hard. Grealish to me, back to Grealish, back to me, back to you. Oh my god. No, why did he take a touch? She wasn't supposed to take a fucking touch. Alright, so counter-attack. Let's see if Grealish... Alright, so Grealish is playing CAM. That's weird. Alright, so I might be able to use my speed to get ahead of them and be able to finish properly. And yes, that is good. Good fucking goal from me. Good fucking pass from Grealish. Or rather, from Talisca. I don't know if that's Talisca or not. Oh yeah, it is Talisca. Good pass from him. And please tell me we win. Yes, we do. 2-1. We scored two goals. And we are literally our team's savior right now. Came back from behind. Came from behind. And we're able to get a really, really fucking good win against Bergamo Calcio. I thought Richard... Oh, that was in my other career mode. All right, so we do get a 10.0 match rating. That is another man of the match. We are fucking flying. I really want to know how many goals we've scored, but I want to keep that till the end of the episode. I mean, it was at 109 when I started the episode to check. So, I mean, I would just, like, subtract it and shit to see how many goals we have scored in this episode. That'll be at the end of the series, though. All right, so the next match is going to be against Liverpool. I'm going to be playing the full match of this. It's going to be so fucking tough, but I'm pretty sure that we should be able to pull through. I mean, we are in 2026. Our team should not be weak against Liverpool. I have no idea how good their side is, though. I will check it out in a bit. We win against Udinese. We draw against Benevento. And I don't know how that will reflect on the league table. Hopefully we're still on top. Let's check it out real quick. Yeah, we are. Okay, so Inter Milan is literally like following our steps right now. They are... still 1 point behind us, and we have 12 games to go, if I'm not wrong. So yeah, let's do this real quick. Yeah, let's do the training drill before we do anything else. All right so activities, request a wage, can't do this yet. I don't know why they keep on bringing that up when I really can't do anything about that right now. We have like over £7 million right now. That's crazy. Not really doing anything to change. Not really changing anything. What the fuck did I just say? Alright, so they're bringing Piaka to face fucking Liverpool. They have Luis Diaz, Ibrahim. Tammy Ibrahim is going to be probably going to be over 85, if I'm not wrong. Valverde is not going to be a fucking beast. Pellegrini, Partey, Fabinho, Militao and Mazraoui are going to be beasts as well. And alright, so we have a really good center. Like, our center halves are really fucking good. Both 90 rated. Chiesa is good. Fagioli, Arthur, Daoud. Our midfield is not great compared to the midfield I see against in Liverpool. But Partey and Fabinho should be on the old side now, so I'm not really sure they should be over 88. They should have started dropping by now, though. So, yeah. It's literally just Chiesa, Norgard, Marquinhos, and Tomori that are, like, world-class players in this team. That is not good. I mean, we can be the ones that are like carrying the team and all, but I mean, I really want to be in a team that has really, really fucking good players. I don't know what team that is, because I mean, I can't really scout and look at the ratings of other teams in 2026, especially in the player career mode. So I'm just going to, if I ever get a transfer, it's going to be from a big club, obviously, and I'm just going to hope that the players in that team are like really, really good and are going to help me out in my quest to the top of football. So we played four seasons and we're over 100 goals. I would have thought that we would have done more if not for the injuries that we've been racking up over the years. I know, but anyway, let's put that on the side. We have a big match against Liverpool here. Let's look at our objectives before we jump into the match. Get an 8.5 match rating, get at least one goal assist, get a pass success rate of 75. So I mean, I should be able to do the last one. I might be able to get a goal. I don't know how early though. I would really want it to be. What the hell was that? I did not even call for the ball. That's the annoying part. And that was just a very stupid fucking pass. It would really suck if these guys score out of the bat, because I mean, I only have Marquinhos and freaking Tomori to rely on at the back right now. That was fucking scary if you ask me. That was fucking scary, but good goalkeeping from Rossi there. And alright, so they take the shot, so I might not be able to steal this. Alright, I have no idea what the fuck that pass was. I mean, I called it to pass it straight to me. I don't know what the fuck he did. I mean, he's not left footed, is he? He's not. Abby. Alright, so we are with the ball. Alright. I mean, I saw the challenge coming and I, like, if I did not do that skill, like, fast, I probably would have been dispossessed there. So that was the best option. And that is too fucking close to the keeper. That was my bad. It was too high and the keeper, like, obviously will always come for shit like that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I can't believe that we actually got away with that. And they keep on losing possession at the critical areas, and of course we fucking deserve that. Because I have no idea what the fuck these guys are doing, to be honest. I have no idea what the fuck our defense is doing. Because I mean, what the fuck was that clearance, Marquinhos? Like, what the actual fuck was that clearance? I mean, I have hardly any service up front, and the defense is just doing complete bullshit. All right, so what is that? How did we get that free kick? I have no idea how we did that, but all right, so I'm going to try and go for someone who can. No one can, to be honest. So I'm not going to throw this in the box as best as I can, and hopefully someone gets a head on it. He does, Marquinhos does, but just not enough. All right, so we get the ball, and he doesn't even try to at least do anything there. After he got the ball, he did not try to do anything. All right, that was my bad. That was my bad, but we are saved. Alright, so can I go past whoever this is? I can, but he was too fast. Tell me you score it. Thank you. Thank you so much for that, Mr. Piaka. Thank you so much for that. I was thinking he was not going to get it on target at all. I was thinking he was going to get blocked, but he was able to bury that in the back of the fucking net. And the pass was very awkward, to be honest. The pass was very awkward, but we're able to get that. Pass Alisson, and that's what matters. So we got an assist, so we have one of the objectives. I don't know about my passing though. I don't want to pause the match and check, but I think our passing should be okay. That's another good interception. All right, good passing, I would say. Alright, he was not able to get the ball there, and that was the best spell that we've been under just now, that we've been on just now. Oh my god, that was so fucking scary. I can't even believe that Valverde actually missed that, but I'm happy that he did, because if not, I will be the one in tears right now. So we've had a really good first half. We got the assist. We're actually supposed to get two assists or goals. So, and our pass success rate is actually on 75 right now. I don't even know who we have passed to and failed. Or is that supposed to be like as a team, as a whole? I have no idea. But alright, so that was bad control from him, and I thought he was going to lose that just now. I don't know why he passed it that weak though. I have no idea, and that was just very stupid from Luis Diaz, but I mean, that's to my own good. Alright, so I can only hope that a really good chance like just pops up, because if not, I'm going to like flunk the manager's objectives. I'm going to, that was a mistake, but we move. Please don't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Don't fuck up. Yeah, the pass is fucked up. It should have been on the ground. I should have asked for a ground pass there. I probably would have been able to like control that better and move past the defense. Alright. No! Fucking hell, I called for the 1-2, but then that guy already blocked me. God, that sucks. That fucking sucks, to be honest. I honestly don't get the fucking passes, to be honest. Yeah, the passes are fucking bad. I have no idea why we're flunking passes left and right. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. I don't even know who to blame there. I don't even know how the fuck that ball got to Luis Diaz. I mean, the pass was really good, obviously, but I don't want it against my fucking team. Damn. Alright, so we have limited time for a fucking equalizer. Very fucking limited time. And we have to get it. Not with passes like that. Not with fucking stupid ass passes like that. No, what the hell is that? What the actual hell is that? What? So, it's so annoying. It's so fucking annoying. Alright, so we have Noni Maduke and... Come on, please, just get the ball. Just get the ball, please. Alright, that was a good save from the keeper. I'm not going to lie, but let's just hope that these guys are able to get this ball out to us. They're not. They're fucking not. Come on, please, just get the ball out to me. Just get the ball out to me. I beg of you guys. I beg you guys. What was that? Alright, what can I do here? What can I do here? Thank you for... What the hell was that? What? No, well, I don't fucking care. I don't fucking care. Please just score it. I don't know why I skipped the fucking celebration. I was going to shoot that by myself, but then I saw Maduke in a much better position, and obviously... I was so about to lose this fucking match. Thank you for that. Thank you for that, Maduke. Alright, so two assists. I mean, I would have wanted to score goals, but I mean, two assists is still good enough. And we are just going to have a tougher battle to fight in the second leg. And we're going to be playing the playable highlights for that as well. So, it's going to be a really fucking tight game. Really fucking tight game. We do not get the manager's objectives. Probably. I don't know. We got a 7.7 match rating. The manager asked for an 8.5. I think. I mean, let's look. I mean, I know for a fact that we got the middle one. That's the assist and the goals. Assist or the goals. So, yeah, we did not get the first and the third. But good to know that we are still in the fight for the Champions League. So back to focusing on the season, we have Bergamo Calcio next, Roma. I think I would simulate this one against Roma because I want to play the second leg for the Liverpool match. We draw against Bergamo Calcio, and then for this one, we're going to simulate it and hope that we get a goal and the team gets the win as well. We fucking lose to fucking Roma. I mean, I don't know how good that team is. I didn't look at it at all. But this shit sucks, to be honest. This shit really sucks. That was the fucking Coppa Italia and we are out. I didn't even notice it was the freaking Coppa Italia until just now. Deflect the criticism. No, I'll just like do the heartbeat one. I didn't read it because I have read that thing so much in my head. They're actually back on top. I don't know how. Oh yeah, we drew the match against Bergamo Calcio. Alright, so we have Napoli next. I will not play this one. I would simulate it because I really want to focus on the Champions League, to be honest. So training drill real quick. Yeah, we should be able to get to 89 by the end of this episode. I really hope that we do actually, because I mean we might actually just get the 4 skill points, and then at the where we pick stuff to do, we probably are not going to get all the way to 89. So I'm really hoping that we get this win against Napoli. 2-0. Do we score? No, we don't. We do get the win though. I don't know why we're not scoring. Have no idea why the fuck we're not scoring, but I mean we fucking move. We don't even have a good match there at that, but we do win the match. That's what's important. So we are not back to first. We're not back to first. Victory in the derby, obviously. Focus on my performance. Even though my performance wasn't really good, I'm still going to focus on it because I'm a fucking maverick and we're fucking narcissists here. Anyways, next up we have Liverpool, and the fact that it's going to be the playable highlights I'm playing is just going to be fucking stupid because I know for a fact that 90% of all the freaking scenarios that could come out in this match, in the butterfly effects, in the multiverse and all that, they're most likely going to win. Yeah, 90% of that. I already said it. Alright, so yeah, we're not in the top scorers, in top 5 scorers in the Champions League. Let's do the training drill real quick. I actually like this hairstyle pretty much. I think I'm going to leave it for a couple seasons before I do the dreads. It's actually really interesting to look at. Praise the teammates for the derby victory. I can't remember what derby victory that was. I think that would have been... No, I don't care. Let's just focus on the match in front of us. 2-2 is what the score is on aggregate, and it's really scary that we're playing the playable highlights because I mean we are not likely to win this match. I mean Liverpool is the tougher side. They're obviously a tougher side, and then the game is, this is a very fucking stupid game. So I'll enhance this one. No, I'll enhance this one 5 passes. I'm not going to make that. I didn't see the manager objectives, but I'm just going to go in blind and let's hope that we get something good here. Alright, so this is something good for Chiesa. So please just give it to me. Just give it to me, thank you. And I'm not going to disappoint. Am I? I'm not. That was fucking, that is the really crazy ass finishing right there. If the finishing wasn't good, I mean there's no way I would have scored that. With my right foot at that. Damn. I wish I could see the replay, but I can't. Alright, so we're actually getting the better of Liverpool so far. I really hope that we can actually keep it that way. Oh crap, I wanted a fucking through ball, but I guess we don't get what we want. Alright, what can we do here? I want to run straight into the box. Score it, please. Thank you. Yeah, so that's 2-0. So we're 4-2 at Anfield. That's crazy. That's what I want to fucking see. And they have scored a goal. That is bad. That is fucking bad. But we're in half time, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, we're in second half. Alright, so this one I'm going to do. Call for it. Then camp. What? What the hell was that? What the hell was that? You know what? I'm not ever going to complain. Let's just hope that we are able to get something out of this. Score it, please. Oh, I should have been there. I should have been fucking there. I should have been fucking there. And Liverpool does win the match. Fucking 4-2. This is what I hate so fucking much. I hate it so much. He scored three fucking goals. Three fucking goals from nowhere. That's just so fucking stupid. All right, tournament match loss. We have talked to your deal about moving to a more successful club. I'll just do the heartbeat one. That's just the most normal one to do. So just like that, we are out of the Champions League. But I guess that is one less. That's one less trophy to worry about. Two less trophies to worry about because we're out of the Coppa Italia as well. So all we have right now is the Serie A. That's all we have right now. And all right, so we do win the match against Hungary, and now we have Brazil. We actually play Brazil a whole lot, if I'm not wrong, like a whole fucking lot. All right, so Leo Matthew from Mans request a wage increase. We are not doing very well, to be honest. We are not doing very well at all. We aren't, actually. All right, so we're going to begin Brazil. I don't know what Norwegian team we're going to be using here. So we're coming in as a left winger. I think I want to play this whole match because, I mean, there's... Okay, so, I mean, the next match I'm probably going to play is going to be in the league. Obviously going to be in the league. You know, I'm just going to not waste time on this. Let me just, like, move through this episode fast because it's sad that I don't have any cups to win at all. So, I mean, all we are fighting for right now is the Serie A. And we still haven't won any fucking trophies. And we're 4 years in already. That's not exactly very good. It's not exactly very good, but... let's see what we have. We have a Norway counter-attack. I mean, they are going to need my speed a lot right now. They have changed my position to a fucking LM. And he's going to fucking pass to me here. I knew it. But we can sprint past. No, we can't. Let's just cut in. I mean, it's not fucking reacting to what I'm telling them to do. It's very irritating, to be honest. Like, the game's not reacting to what I'm saying it should do. Please. Oh my god. You wasted so much fucking time. So much fucking time. Alright, so it's not looking like these guys want to score. And I don't know why we're so far back. I have no idea why we're so far back. Now I have to sprint all the way here. And they're most likely going to fuck up by the time... Alright, he passed back. That is good. We lost the ball there. So, 0-0. Nobody does any fucking thing there. So, I'm just going to sim past the match. It's irritating, to be honest. This playable highlight is so fucking stupid. So fucking stupid, if you ask me. I hate it. I hate it so much. To be honest, even though for the fact that I'm trying to do like a half season per episode, I swear to God, I will have scored a bunch of goals like already in the career. But it's because I really don't have so much power over how many goals he scores, because the playable highlights, you have no fucking power about what you do, because there are some times where like everything just goes to shit and there's nothing you can do. We're still 1 point behind Inter Milan. Do we have a match against Inter Milan soon? Oh, tell me we do. Yes, that's the last fucking match of the season. That's going to be crazy. That's going to be so fucking crazy. So I'm simming to this match. I have no idea what that is. I have no idea what that is, but I'm simming to it either ways. Hopefully we do really well. We do 3-0 against Torino. Sorry, against Parma. 3-0 against Torino. I'm going to stop here. 2-1 against Torino. Sorry, I don't know what the fuck I was saying. I'm going to stop here, do a couple training drills. And then, yeah, we're pretty close. We're pretty close to the next level. I really hope that we can actually get to 89. Victory in the derby, focus on your performance here. I have no idea what I did. I don't think we have done so well in this episode, to be honest. I honestly don't think we have done well at all. I have no idea how many goals I have scored, but we are actually back on top. That is a good thing. So we're simming to the Roma match now. What is this? Coppa Italia. I thought I could have sworn that don't tell me that this is like a second leg or some shit. We draw against Bologna. Can we like please win every single fucking match from now on? Like, it's really, really important that we do that. So the first leg of that match was really, really fucking far away. So I will play this one. I'm not going to simulate it. I'm going to play not the full match, but like I would play the highlights. And we're not even going to start from the beginning. So I guess I might actually just play the entire match. I guess I might actually just do that. So let's look at what we have here. Request wage increase, obviously. We are actually relatively close to the next level. I think it's just two more training drills or maybe a really good match here. They are currently leading us. We have to score 4 fucking goals to win this match. So I'm definitely not playing the playable highlights for that. I'm going to have to play the full match for this. But we're coming in the second half, so it's not really a full match per se. So let's hope that we actually do really well. Let's hope the team has what it takes to be able to get at least 3 goals past fucking Roma. I mean, I don't know the players that are in this team. I didn't check once again. But we're coming in for Chiesa, which means we're going to be playing on the left. Come on, wrong. I don't really care about the Alright, so just like that, we've given the ball away. As I was saying, this guy just put me at the fucking CDM. Why the hell would I play fucking CDM? There's no way in hell I'm going to do that. I'm going to be going forward because there's no way in fucking hell that I'm going to play fucking CDM for these guys. No fucking way. And yeah, they flunked a pass and my run was fucking wasted right then and there. Okay, so that's actually really good. What the hell? Why are you passing like fucking illiterates? I mean, this is what happens when you... Alright, so they changed us back to right wing. I have no idea what the hell the... Please. Alright, so... I mean, I feel like we would have scored if we actually did not get blocked there. Alright, so that was just too high. That was just too fucking high. Alright, so come on, we got this. 3 goals in 20 minutes. We can do this. We can actually do this. We can do this, please guys. What? How did you not get that? I don't know what I need to do right now, to be honest. Okay, Talisca has come on, so that might be somewhat good. We need 3 fucking goals, and I'm beginning to think that's not going to be very possible. Especially with passing like that. Please, come on. Obviously, I'm going to keep on trying to shoot because, I mean, they're acting like fucking illiterates. And no way in hell am I going to... I mean, just pass the ball on the fucking ground. Come on. I mean, we have already fucking lost this match. I'm just going to try and do everything I can to at least get a fucking goal, because there's no way that we're winning this match. No fucking way in hell we're winning this match, man. Please give it to me. Please give the ball to me. Who is there? No one is there. Alright, I'll go by myself. I was actually looking for Talisca there, but he was nowhere to be fucking found. Please, just score it. Thank you. Alright, so that's 1 goal back. We have 2 more goals to score. I don't know if we're going to be able to do this or not. But, I mean, that was a really bad mistake from them and, you know. Alright, so Talisca. Wait, who is this? I don't care. Arthur is off. I don't care who's coming on. All I care about right now is winning this match. I don't know if we'll be able to, but I really hope that we can at least get 2 more goals to draw. We can only like hope that they make mistakes like crazy, which is not very likely, because when you're playing against the fucking AI, they are fucking Barcelona, they are fucking Prime, especially when you're playing Ultimate, and then your own team for some reason acts like they are fucking... I don't even know, like that. I don't know what to say. I'm pissed off. I'm stammering. just need to hold the fucking ball. I just need my team to have the fucking ball at their fucking feet and not do stupid shit like what they're fucking doing right now. I mean, it's long gone already. It's long gone. They're fucking wasting time with their fucking passes and they're not even trying to attack the fucking ball. Nothing we can fucking do. I mean, the defenders are not trying to, they're not trying to get the ball at all. Honestly, not trying to get the ball. Look at how we lost the ball there right now. I don't want to look at anything. Just want to skip this fucking match and be done with it. It's not looking good. It's not looking good at all. It's not fucking looking good. We had a good match. And we had a lot of opportunities, to be honest. We had a lot of opportunities. The keeper matched us very well. But the team did not help themselves out. They did not help me out at all. At all there. Inter Milan is back on top. One more training drill and we are through to the next level. So, I mean, we might be able to get to an 89 very soon. When is the next training drill? Sunday, we have fucking Roma. I'm going to simulate that. Normal simulation. And hope that we do win it. Really hope that we do win it. Juventus drew their match. Juventus drew their fucking match, which means that we have to win this match against Roma. No matter what, we absolutely have to win this fucking match against Roma. Alright, so before we do that, let's just go straight to the training drill. What am I saying? To the player growth. And let's try and get ourselves to an 89 and get that wage increase. So long shots might be good. So long shots are 90. So I think I would leave the shot alone for now. I don't know how much dribbling is going to affect my overall attacking position. Looks like I might need it. I'm not sure, but this one is 2 and it gives me attacking position and balance, so I guess I'm going to go for that. Am I on an 89 already? We have 1 skill point left to go for. And short pass, it's basically the only thing I can go for. I could go for volleys, I could go for long shots. I really don't know what to fucking do right now. Finishing, we can get our finishing to 96. Alright, so that's what I'm going to do. We don't get to an 88 though, so we're not going to get to an 89 in this episode. No, we're not. That's going to be for next episode. I really thought that we were, but we are not. So the match against Roma, I'm looking at a win by force right now. By force. We have to win this match to be able to get ahead of Inter Milan. So please. Alright, we do. And we don't score. I don't know why the fuck we're not scoring. Have no idea why the hell we're not scoring. I really want to see how many goals we've scored right now, but I don't want to like I want to surprise myself. But I don't really think I'm going to be surprised, to be honest. I mean, with what I've seen so far, unless we're scoring like really good goals in like when I'm simulating through the calendar, I really don't think that we have done a lot in this episode though. I'm really not happy with it, but there's really nothing that I can actually do. So I mean, let's see. We're out of the thing. I want to sim to the 18 Milan match because I really don't care about the training drills anymore, because I mean, we're not going to get to what I want to get to. So we win against Fiorentina, that is good. Next up, we have Empoli and we are supposed to win against them. We do win against them. So AC Milan, I'm going to simulate this one. Depending on what the standings look like though. So we are still 1 point ahead of them, so we absolutely have to win this one, which means I'm not going to play the playable highlights, because I mean that's going to be a fucking loss, like straight up. If I you know what, just to make things a little more tense, I think I'm going to play the playable highlights. I think I'm going to do that just to make things a little more tense. And let's do the training drill real quick. We are not even going to start from the beginning, so we have very limited time to win this match. Yeah, we're not on form, which is exactly why we are not in the starting 11. We're coming in for Maduke. Can't believe fucking Maduke is playing over us. But it's currently 0-0. We have to win this match. We absolutely have to win this match. This match is a must win. So I really hope that we do. Coming in for Noni Maduke, our objectives are get a match rating of 6.5, complete 5 passes, and get an assist on goal, I will enhance this one in the middle, if I even enhance it in the first place. But let's see what we do here. Alright, so it's a counter attack and a really good one at that. So let's hope that whoever that is able to find us. Please, please find us. Thank you for finding me. And I don't think I'm going to let you guys down here. I don't think I am. I did. I fucking did. But Chiesa was, I don't know if that's Chiesa or not, but he was able to get, yeah, that's Chiesa. He was able to get a goal. We have another attack here. And please, please get this to me on time. Please get this to me on time. They did not. And I don't know what the fuck I want to do. Alright, so that was a good way to save that. Alright, so it was not a very good pass towards Chiesa. But I can't believe we did not score that, to be honest. I mean, I should have probably used my left leg. Please pass this to me. Alright, he did pass to me either ways. So it gets blocked, but do we still have the ball? We do. They do not give us the ball. So we do win the match. I really wish we did score. I'm really happy that they did not get like a 2-goal jump on us at the end there. But we didn't get an assist though, so I mean, I don't know. We're not actually doing really well. I don't think we even got the manager's rating, to be honest. We are not there at all. We're not doing well this season. This is a very bad season for us. This is a very fucking bad season for us, to be honest. Very fucking bad. Very fucking bad season. We didn't get any of the objectives at all. That's sad. But the last match is going to be for all of the marbles. Literally for everything. We have to win this match, which is exactly why I'm going to be playing it. Low match performance. Thank everyone for their support. This is most likely going to be my last match in Juventus. This one against Inter Milan. And I really hope this is the one where I help the team grab the win. I really hope this is it. Norway, national team selection, the FIFA World Cup. Yeah, we have the FIFA World Cup next episode coming on. We have the World Cup next episode coming on. Coming next. What am I saying? Why am I opening the standings? Alright, so a draw would be enough to win the league. A draw will be enough to win the league. So that's what I'm going after right now. A draw. Because, I mean, we're going to be playing the full match, so there's a possibility that we might actually beat them. But we have to avoid a loss at all fucking costs. Because pretty sure this is the requested wage 1 year, of course. Anyway, so we have one more match to play. It's going to be a very fucking big match. These guys have beaten us a lot of times. I wonder if we started from the beginning, which sucks, to be honest. But I mean, that's less time for the video. That's good for me, I guess. But we're starting our fucking left back. The last fucking match we had against Inter Milan, and the coach decides to start me at fucking left back. I mean, it's his fault. It's Kaito Norga's fault. It's my fault. We're not really playing very well, so I mean, we're not going to get to our pole position. But I'm really hoping that they do change it. I'm always look at the fucking objectives because I mean, the only thing I'm going to care about is the match rating, because I mean, they're going to tell us to get some defensive stuff, and I'm not really down for that at all. So, who is winning? Wait, did I see 1-0 just now? I think we're winning. Oh no, we're not. That was in my mind. Oh my fucking mind. So we have defensive duties. And don't tell me that these guys are going to score up. But obviously, you guys already know I'm not going to stay at the fucking end. Give this to Chiesa. Support him the best way you can, or not. My assist, please. No, that's fucking wasted. Fucking wasted, man. I have no idea how the defending is going to fucking work. Oh my god. Please save this, Rossi. Thank you for that. How the hell did the defense lose guard that? I mean, so stupid how they just let them run, literally just run through. Alright, so goal kick. I'm going to start from me, obviously. Please give me the ball. Thank you for that. Going to keep running. Oh my god. Please tell me. Fucking hell. What the fuck did you pass back? You just need to hold the ball, turn around, and give it to me immediately, but Alright. Let's try and hold that pass. Make sure you don't get the pass. I mean, you get the fucking ball and you just completely flunk everything entirely. Like, it's so fucking stupid. Oh, that is nice. That is nice. Come on, score it. Thank you so much for that. Thank you so much for that. That was a fucking incredible goal. That might just be the goal that wins the fucking league for us. Good cross from Aduke, and that was sick. That was a very fucking sick goal. Yep. That was sick. Alright, so left back getting the goal for Juventus. I mean, I'm a fucking right winger. I don't know why the fuck I'm playing left back. I really wish that I could actually call for a change of position, to be honest, but really can't do that. 20 goals in 38 matches for me. Yeah, that's not good. That's not fucking good at all. Come on, give him the ball. Please give me the ball. Alright, so can I come in here? I can. Don't know what the fuck that was. Don't know why the hell you did not shoot that one time. But okay. Okay, please pass to me, Soboslai. Please fucking pass to me. Thank you. Right. Alright, so it does go up right now. Alright, so the good thing now is that we are going to be on our better side. And okay, so am I? What the hell was that? Who did that hit? Look before you pass. Look to pass. No, that got deflected. There's no way I shot that over the bar. No fucking way. Alright. Who's there? Soboslai, I see you, or whoever that is. Radio is actually in this team. That's crazy. That's fucking crazy. And I'm supposed to be running all the way back. Well, that's too much fucking stress. I'm a fucking right winger, for God's sake. Alright, so I just need to remember that is a fucking draw that we need. I didn't want them to score that either way. So, I mean, I probably could have been there to stop it. Alright, so, I mean, let's not forget, a draw is what we need. It will be fun to win the match, though. It will be fun to win the match. Alright, so let's see how I can help out here. Kieza, come on. Alright, so that is a good save. And let's get the ball to our feet here. Alright, go straight to the fucking keeper. Not good. We still have the ball. That is good. Alright, now we're able to get the pass through. So, pass to me, please. No, you do not pass to me, fucking cunt. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. These guys cannot win this match. These guys cannot win this fucking match. Alright, thank you for that. I don't know where the fuck I was. Alright. What the hell? Alright, that was not good. I panicked there. I fucking panicked there. Could have probably done way better. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Someone needs to... Please, just get the fucking ball. Don't let them do this. Don't let them fucking do this. Alright, thank you. No, I needed a 1-2. I needed a fucking 1-2 there. A fucking 1-2 there. God. This is bad. Alright, thank you for that save. You just play it out. Just play it out. Alright, we still have a chance. No, we don't have a chance anymore. So, I think... Alright, so we have a free kick. I think we've already won this. We've already won this. Alright, so I did... get the goal that got our team the win. Alright, that's good. Alright. I mean, I would have wanted us to be in our stadium, but I guess we're going to be lifting the fucking trophy in the San Siro. That's not a bad place to leave the fucking Serie A. So this is our very first trophy. We've not had a good season, but we're still able to help the team in getting this trophy. And we didn't get the winning goal. We did get the winning goal. We got the goal that won the fucking Serie A for Juventus. And I think I'm good with that. So all that's left now is for us to just see us lift the fucking trophy, and we'll be done with the episode. Alright, so there we are walking to the fucking podium, and I really would have wanted to be the one that came in right before the captain, but we're going to be at the back there somewhere. But I'm good with that. I'm fucking good with that. So whoever this is, Traore, I don't know who you are, but you are the one that is lifting the Serie A trophy. I don't know what it's called, the Scudetti. Yeah, the Scudetti. And there we go. First ever win in our career. That is really good. After four fucking long ass years, we have finally winning the fucking Serie A. I don't know if we won it before, to be honest. I can't remember, but I think this is the first time I'm winning it. This is the first time I'm winning the year, so that is good, I guess. That's fucking good. Alright, so let's just skip this real quick. And yeah, we do get the man of the match at that. So we had a really, really fucking good match. As a left back, that goal was insane. And I actually wanted to look at the replay, but I forgot about that. So so we have FIFA World Cup things going on right now. So this is where I'm going to end the episode. But before I do that, I'm going to have to look at the amount of goals I have scored in this episode. So 28 goals. I think that is a little bit less than last season. Yeah, that is I think 10 goals less than last season. I can't remember how many goals I scored last season. Can't remember, to be honest, but we scored 28 goals this season, and I think we got a high amount of goals last episode. So this just means that we did not do that well. Yeah, we got just seven goals in this episode. That is bad. That is fucking bad. We're currently ranked fourth in our team, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, we didn't have a very good season at all. Yeah, it was a very fucking bad season. Yeah, that sucked. So let's just hope that we can redeem ourselves in the World Cup. I'm done with Juventus. I want to get the fuck out of the team. So next episode, or rather, the episode after next episode, I'm going to file for a bunch of transfers and all. So yeah. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you guys have enjoyed the video, make sure to hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.